Are you wanting to enable focus sessions in Windows 11? Well, today we are going to show you how to enable and use them. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to take a look at the article we link in the description. Enabling focusing sessions in Windows 11 is nothing really complicated since you need to update to the latest build of Windows 11 and open the alarm clock app on your computer. However, you do need to learn how to set things up and use this functionality to increase your productivity. So to use focus sessions in Windows 11, you want to open the alarm and clock app. Easiest way to do that is just type in clock. Now, for me, I'm going to use this again, so I'm going to pin this to the start for future use. And we just open it. Make sure you're in the focus session tab. If it's the first time that you've been here, you'll see a Get Started account. Click on that. If you're not already logged into your Microsoft account, it will prompt you to do so. Log into your Microsoft account. If it asks for any permissions, give it permission to do so. What you'll do is then is you'll create a new task. You can set the time from 15 minutes to 240 minutes. So we'll create a 240. And as you notice, it will suggest that you'll take breaks during this. You can, however, tell it to skip breaks. Then, when you've got everything set up, you'll just click on Start Focus Session. And Focus Sessions offers new options and settings to customize and manage to improve the workflow. You can find the following options and settings of panel of focus sessions. Focus periods, of course, where you set or change the default focus period in the break period. You can also stop it and restart it. As you see, in 22 minutes and 7 seconds is my next 5-minute break. As minutes get completed, under settings, you can have an end of session sound where you can have it from anything really that you're interested that will be attention getting, but not too annoying. You can link it with your Spotify account. You can also set the app theme for it. You can either use the system setting, you can use a light theme for it, you can use a dark theme for it, or you can just use the system setting. You can also track your daily progress, and you can also answer questions like, how productive do you feel during the focus sessions today? Focus sessions can be a really helpful tool to improve your productivity.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.